me for barking out loud. It's been about a month since the last video, and that was the competition. And again, I'd like to thank everyone for entering, supporting this YouTube channel. That was pretty fun and exciting, and I promise I will do more prizes as we go along. I am here at Durack today, pretty darn hot, and I just wanted to announce I've got Sansa and Kona. Kona is actually from my first litter, who is out of Sansa, and Hades, my white dog. And these guys both compete in the Neuter class. So I just wanted to have a little chat about Neuter and what goes on in that class. And I also wanted to quickly say that Sansa here has just been titled as a Neuter champion. She had over, I think she's got in the end 104 points. So just like a normal class for normal type of dogs, you still have to go through the Neuter in class, then you go on to compete with Neuter best of breed, and then of course Neuter in group, and then you've got Neuter in show as well, which is what Kona's waiting for at the moment. He got his best Neuter in group, and now we're waiting on Neuter in show. So same principle still applies. And once you have reached your title, you do then go on to the Dogs Queensland website and you do print out a form. And once you've done that, you then all the certificates that you collated every show that you went to, you have to put that on the form, and you must keep all of your certificates just in case Dogs Queensland asks for it. And then you send it off with your registration papers to get your title sent back to you. So well done, Sam. Very well done. And I can't thank MFM enough for this wonderful product. We are proudly sponsored by them. Kona, actually, even though he doesn't live with me, he is on MFM as well, so it's really nice to see the dogs that I've bred that are still on it. So good work. And so if there's any questions you want to know about showing Neuter, I think it's vitally important because there are people out there that do have purebreds, don't want to keep them entire, and they have this wonderful opportunity to, you know, participate in this class. So I think it's really important. So because we are coming up towards the end of the year, there are getting less shows out there because of the warmer temperature. We're hitting summer, so I'll try and get as many tuning in and barking out loud.